महा कार्टून टीवी।
गेटवे ऑफ हेल।
Where were you for the past 3 days, huh?
Do you have any idea how worried we were? We looked all over for you.
Thank God. Now we can finally leave for Mumbai.
Yes, you know, we cancelled all the ticket twice. Only because of you. Now will you please say something? Or are you gonna stay quiet all the time?
Naina, you are fine, right? Tell me.
Arun, something is definitely wrong with her. Look at her clothes. She is not fine, I think. What do you think?
Naina, what's wrong? We can't help you until you tell us what the matter is.
I am good. Just a little tired. I'm gonna go sleep.
Naina, where are you going?
If you would not talk to us, how will we get to know what exactly happened with you?
I told you already. I'm fine.
Forgive us, Naina. We shouldn't have locked you in the basement. We are sorry.
Let it go, Arun. She must be upset with us. We will talk tomorrow morning.
Naina, it was just a small prank.
I know, but what else can we do? We will talk tomorrow. Let's go to sleep. Arun! Wake up, bro! Arun! Arun!
What's wrong?
Can you hear something strange?
Yes, I can. But the question is, where is it coming from?
Let's go and check.
I don't know, dude. Since the day we have come to this elite mansion, we haven't spent one day with ease. The villagers had been warning us to not to stay here, but I don't know what got us. I really don't understand.
Leave it, bro. We have come here for the vacations. Don't ruin your mood, dude.
I don't care about such a vacation. We could have stayed back in Mumbai and spent our vacation in pubs and cafes.
If you are done blaming, can we go and check what is it?
Yeah, sure, let's go. Anyway, it's scaring me. Why is it so windy?
The weather is not good. It's probably because of that. Anyway, listen. I guess the sounds are coming from the basement.
Me too. Let's go check. नैना? नैना, what are you up to? What are you planning to scare us?
Nena, if you are doing this to take your revenge, then we genuinely feel bad about it. We are sorry, really sorry. Come, let's go back to our rooms. And anyway, we have to leave for Mumbai tomorrow.
I am trying to unlock the gateway of hell.
Here is no gateway of hell. How can you believe in the villager superstition?
There is nothing such as the gateway of hell. And besides, you are a modern girl. Don't fall for these supernatural folk lures.
The villagers are telling the truth. Here is the gateway of hell. I have seen it myself.
Nena, enough of this drama now. Since the day you have return, neither are you talking to us, nor telling us what happened. You just come with me. We have to go.
Nena, what's happening to you? Huh? Tell me.
I'm not Nena. Nena is dead.
What?
Yes, and you two are next.
Who are you? If you're not Nena,
who are you?
Who are you?
I am the god of this gateway of hell.
Nena, Arun and Vijay, all three of them planned to spend their vacations in a tiny village somewhere instead of staying back in Mumbai. They were warned by the villagers about the secret of the elite mansion the moment they entered the village. They were advised not to stay there, but they ignored the villagers and still went to the mansion. And that haunted elite mansion took their lives.
If you enjoyed this video, do like, share and comment. And to be the first person to watch our videos, make sure to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon for timely notifications.